and George's cousins are coming to visit today.
Mummy, how long before Cousin Chloe is here?
Not long now, Peppa. Baby Alexander is coming too, remember?
Oh, babies cry all the time. They're so noisy.
I'm sure baby Alexander won't be that noisy.
What's that sound?
Is it a car alarm?
Is it a fire engine?
No, it's baby Alexander.
For a few days?
No, this is what Alexander needs for just one day.
Can't go anywhere without all these baby things.
Oh.
Hello, baby Alexander.
He can't talk, Peppa.
If he can't talk, then how do you know what he wants?
We guess. I'm guessing he's hungry.
Peppa, would you like to help feed Alexander?
Yes, please.
It is lunchtime for baby Alexander.
Cousin Peppa is going to feed you today, Alexander.
Here you are, baby. Oh, here it is. He keeps turning his head.
Feeding baby Alexander is quite hard.
Watch this. Here comes the aeroplane. Ooh.
Alexander likes it. Ooh. If you pretend the spoon is an aeroplane.
You have a go, Peppa.
Here comes the aeroplane. Open your mouth and in through the doors. Hooray! That was an aeroplane. Can you say aeroplane?
I told you, he can't talk.
He hasn't even said his first word yet.
Peppa, do you remember what your first word was?
No.
It was mummy.
I thought Peppa's first word was daddy.
No, mummy.
What was George's first word?
Dinosaur.
George's first word was dinosaur.
Somebody looks like they had a good lunch.
Yes, bath time, I think.
Baby Alexander is having a bath.
This is Mr. Dinosaur. Can you say dinosaur?
Go, go.
He can't talk, Peppa.
But he will talk one day. Then you'll know what he wants.
What do you want to do now, Alexander?
Go, go.
I think he wants to go for a walk.
He can't walk yet, but he can go out in his buggy.
That's a clever little buggy.
Yes, 5 gears, mud guards, and ABS as standard.
Blah, blah, blah. That's how daddies talk.
Alexander likes it when you talk, Peppa.
That's because I am very interesting. This is the sky. Can you say sky?
Go, go.
The sky is where rain comes from. Can you say rain? Rain is good for ducks and plants and making muddy puddles.
Peppa has found a big muddy puddle.
Look, Alexander. I'm jumping up and down in a puddle. I love jumping up and down in puddles.
Puddles.